always a pleasure. The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye.
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell.
He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing
and in need of a fit.
Please.
Nothing in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you.
Garrowell. Rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends. Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you. Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh yes. If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat. It's time we parted ways.
there's anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenny Pike, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, grant me succor! Hello? Is it... you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What do you wait, my fool? Oh, fret not, celebrate. Thank you. I've been waiting for you with bated breath.
Did you manage to...
Oh, excellent news.
Well done, my friend.
I knew I was right now. Here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. Right then, I've much to do. First, I'll have to
What's that look?
Well, under the Erd tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind. And which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful...
Just you watch my...